That's right. And last is, you know, education, not education period, but we are facing with cake means enlightenment of learning, means, you know, cake means teaching.
Education comes from teaching, from the top. Teacher or mother or
yeah,
parents.
Top down.
Not top down approach, but
that's right. But we have to be very much spontaneous.
Spontaneous, we have to learn.
We have to learn from our heart. Big changes are always occurring. We have to look at the reality and have to learn from deep in mind.
We have to be encouraged to
That's right, quite right.
Yeah, and knowledge,
otherwise,
skills, experience.
Yes, try to cope with the big change of worldwide means you know, have to learn by myself. Otherwise, you know,
So how do you encourage self-learning attitude, maybe?
So that's quite right. Means, you know, not not passive, but active, positive, because from the bottom of the heart.
Means, so people are enjoying learning.
That's right, learning. Means learning is key. And myself and our partner, Mr. Yanagidaira, who has been educating, who has been teaching, I mean, all executives for the last 43 years. He is always trying to focus on teaching and learning, how big different. And I know Mr. Shimomura Hakubu, who was Minister of Education. And I said, I know a person who would like to change Japan completely, Japanese people's ideas. So I said, you know, Shimomura said, please come to this restaurant at the Palace Hotel. And we sit down and talked with him for 2 hours. Well, you are a minister and using, you know, kyoiku, education. Education is, you know, from top to bottom. We are not in that period. We are going to be cake, not education, but cake for changing society, changing the mind of Japanese. Using the word cake is quite important. And now it's the right time. And he
sort of educational alert or something.
That's right.
Yeah.
So he,
we should ring a bell and then
that's right.
Have people aware and enlightened. Right?
Quite right. And he introduced, you know, advice from Mr. Yanagidaira and myself. And he had written a book, Keiku Riku, for next 100 years to come. Japan changed from kyoiku to keiku. Otherwise, we are not able to survive in this very rapid changing society. And
we should not repeat our already established education system, but rather the revolution is needed.
That's
from
right.
The educational place.
Revolution. You are quite right. So now a big revolution.
So you are encouraged to develop or the people,
yes,
the human resources who have this kind of Jomon mindset and Jomon leadership.
That's right. Quite right.
Understand.
So that's three part. Jomon.